Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here for Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to change your mouse speed in your Windows 10. So in this video, I'm going to show you. For this guys, follow my easy and simple step. Hold Windows key and press I. This shortcut key helps you to open your Windows setting menu, and here click on devices, and in the devices click on mouse, and here in the right side you can see additional mouse option. Just click on it, and here you want to find out pointer option. Just click on it, and here you can see select a pointer speed. So you can control your mouse speed from here. So just set your speed like this. After setting, just click on apply, click on OK. So this is very easy and very simple step to control your mouse speed in Windows 10. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. Thank you.